to 22-year-old Jordan Paris from the Gold Coast. Always the naughty kid, the funny teen and Mr. Entertainment at parties, Jordan has long dreamed of a career on stage and today could be the showbiz break he's been looking for. Oh yeah, and ladies, he's single and looking.
Fantastic. How are you doing, Danny?
Good. What's your name? Where are you from?
My name's Jordan Paris and I'm from the Gold Coast.
Yeah?
GC, baby.
And what is it that you do?
I do stand-up comedy. I've been doing it now for about 3 years, you know, around Australia, and it's been really exciting.
Whenever you're ready. We're ready.
You know, I remember when I was a little kid, my grandpa was always a bit cheeky. Now he's trying to give me advice on how to pick up girls. I said to him, "Grandpa, I love you, but I've only got three requirements when it comes to girls. Number one, are you a girl? Number two, have you always been a girl? And number three, if not, can you keep a secret?" But years ago, I went and saw Robbie Williams come out and do his tour because I thought he was going to be really out there and going. But what I noticed is Robbie only sings like half a song. "Since someone to love me, I need to rest in arms. Keep me safe from home. I'm pouring rain. Come on, Australia, you know this one." I was like, "Yeah, we do, Robbie. It was $150 to get in, mate. Any chance you could sing it for us?" That's like me getting up here going, "Oh, gee, a funny thing happened to me on the way here tonight, guys. Come on, I think you know this one." I've been doing Paris, it's been great. Thank you very much.
Fantastic. Loved it from start to end. You did the Gold Coast proud.
Oh, thanks, Tom.
That's very good, mate. The execution was excellent. Your singing, your jokes are legitimately funny.
Thanks.
All you got to do now is file down half those teeth and you're laughing.
That's the thing. I have no other option, mate. I had to be a comedian. When you're born with a face that looks like Luna Park, mate, you got no other option.
Yes.
Yes from me, mate.
Yes.
Appreciate it.
Yes.
Go Coast! Thank you very much, guys. Yeah. Have fun.
Yeah. That went unreal. Congratulations.